through the data that we capture and the analysis that we do, we're able to profile each task in terms of their risk score and categorise them in terms of being high-risk tasks through to medium and low-risk tasks. So the recommendation was to switch from a high-risk to a low-risk in order to allow the worker to recover, particularly with respect to fatigue.